This is YouTube news. Stocks making the biggest moves: premarket, Disney, Teva Pharmaceuticals, Uber, Pinterest, and more. Check out the companies making headlines before the bell. Qualcomm, the chip maker, awarded its executive team stock bonuses after its multibillion settlement with Apple over long-standing patent disputes that included a stock bonus worth about $3.5 million for CEO Steve Mollenkopf. Walt Disney, Disney, and #X27S in quote, Avengers Endgame in quote, topped the weekend box office for the third straight weekend, with $63.1 million in North American ticket sales. Philip Morris, the tobacco producer, has suspended a global social media marketing campaign involving its new heated tobacco device. That came in response to inquiries by Reuters into the campaign and #X27S use of youth-oriented online personalities. Teva Pharmaceuticals. Teva is among 20 drug companies facing a lawsuit by U.S. states accusing them of scheming to inflate drug prices. Novartis Unit Sandoz is another large drug maker named in the lawsuit. Weatherford International. Weatherford plans to file for Chapter 11 bankruptcy protection. The oilfield services company has lost money steadily following the 2014 oil price collapse and has a substantial debt load. Charter Communications, the cable operator, is offering its subscribers exclusive original shows starting this month, including a reboot of NBC and #X27S popular 1990s sitcom and quote, Mad About You and quote. Uber, the ride-hailing service, remains on watch today after dropping 7.6% in its debut session Friday, one of the worst first-day performances ever for a high-profile initial public offering. Nielsen Holdings. Nielsen has lowered its sale price in hopes of keeping private equity firm Advent International at the bargaining table, according to the New York Post. Advent is the only remaining bidder for the company best known for TV ratings. Merck, the pharmaceutical giant, was upgraded to end, quote, overweight and quote, from end quote, neutral and quote, at Atlantic Equities, which cited a number of positive factors for the drug maker, including valuation and the ability for its new products to overcome patent headwinds. Pinterest City rates Pinterest a end quote, buy end quote, in new coverage, saying it has done an effective job of growing its audience and monetizing its platform. KB Home Barclays upgraded the home builder and #X27S stock to end quote, overweight end quote, from end quote, equal weight end quote, saying housing market fundamentals have improved and stabilized, but that KB Home and #X27S valuation still reflects a deteriorating market. Correction: this story has been updated to show that Qualcomm and #X27S CEO Steve Mollenkopf received a stock bonus worth about $3.5 million. YouTube News.